Trolls, no. I
mean, we're so stupid.
know.
How come you're playing tank?
Cause I've been playing Sigma.
Okay.
I know, I wait till I go on my fucking Daddy Sim account before I play tank. I don't know. I don't know what it is about this account, but like playing tank is like just as important as playing sim for some reason.
You should have seen yesterday. I rolled everybody in
Did you
the enemy team
actually?
attempt to
That's because I wasn't here. Well, time to light this blunt.
I was missing all my shots from Twitter earlier.
Why'd you tell me that? Why not let me find out on my own? No.
Because I don't want you to get mad at me.
Oh, yeah, I just randomly be like, Abraham, what is going on?
Haven't played Overwatch until like yesterday with
Oh,
Steve.
I know, you haven't been on it for a while. I was thinking about you, but I figured it was you were either like hanging out in Mexico or like hanging out at university and like doing school stuff.
Yeah, I was doing I was updating my portfolio and I was doing a project and I was, what else was I doing? I was doing homework.
That's okay.
Yeah.
I just felt bad because we hadn't played, and I was worried that you were mad at me because I haven't been on.
I'm kind of like surprised what Eddie said.
Yeah, I know. Like, fucking. I don't know. I don't know. Like, he acted like he's all happy to play with me, and then, like, fucking. And then he acted like he wasn't so happy to play with me.
I don't know why he said that though.
I think it's on a stream if you want to see it. I'd have to grab it. It's like it's literally like one of my last two streams because I haven't been playing much. Like it's not like he said anything fucked up. It's just like it's the way he said it. No. He's acting like I don't play with nobody no more, and I was like, oh. Which is ironic coming from the motherfucker that was ghosting us for so long. We're like fucking breaking down doors just to talk to him.
Did I told you what happened to me? Well, we haven't talked, huh?
No.
And so things happen at work.
Oh.
Which was pretty bad because remember I told you that me and my dad worked together?
Yeah.
So we had a whole complex and we would like take care of it, like just me and my dad.
Yeah.
And now they want us to take turns because they split it, they give the other half to somebody else.
No.
And they want me and my dad to take turns to go to work. And I'm like, they do
You want me to
know that
tag
I
team
need
my
someone.
dad? No.
Like, what do you want me to do? Because, like, I know my dad doesn't need the money.
Yeah.
But I feel bad, you know?
Yeah. It's understandable. It's nice that you think about your dad like that, because a lot of people would just, like, not give a fuck. Why is Tank tanking so long? I know that everybody wants to play Tank, but like, fucking, why do I get punished for that? It's 5 minutes. I'm so tilted. I guess I'll see if I have any highlights. I doubt it though. Yep. Nothing to watch.
Did you see what Lamar posted on the...
Yeah.
The other one?
Oh, no. Oh my god, we actually got one. I'm screaming. It's fucking Queen Street, no?
Yours.
I'm fucking screaming.
Why is Echo so fun?
I don't know.
Cause she copies everybody.
I know, right?
She's that motherfucker.
She is.
She's that. She's everything. She's everything and everyone.
She's the one that hacks everybody.
Just like Sombra.
Hey there. Yo. Watch our flanks.
They might try something. She hacks everything and everyone.
Hey, Kahoot. Howdy. Receive my aid.
Hi.
Hello.
5, 4.
Fucking ugly ass.
Oh no. Objective unlocks. Also, show me the sim skin. I didn't see it. I looked at the shop, but I didn't see it.
Oh, you could see it in the hero gallery. It's not out in the store.
Oh.
It's until like next week.
Oh, okay.
Tuesday.
Bad guys. Heads up.
Objective unlocked.
Direct me to the task location.
Exerting force on the barricade.
How did I not hit him?
Would you like to rate my performance?
Thanks for that.
This Hudson can't snipe. He got caught by the light post.
Remarkable distance. Shall we keep going?
Oh.
The barrier appears.
Pushing the barricade. Let's keep it up.
Languish and despair.
The barrier cut.
There's nothing to eat.
Just watching your back.
Like a gentle wind.
Thank you.
Hello. Hold on.
Hello. Your fingers still
so stupid of her.
The barrier's weakened.
Misery made manifest.
Did someone call?
On the move.
Barrier is nearly spent.
Apagando las luces.
Why is this really so...
He took the robot from us.
Barrier initialized.
I'm tilted. It's okay. I keep getting smoke in my eyes.
Hello.
The Kitsune is ready to be unleashed.
How are you gonna snipe?
Let the Kitsune guide you!
Kitsune version zinc for my...
No!
Surrender to my will. On the move!
We've gotten the robot. Let's move!
Was there a miscalculation? Imagine having a DPS Moira. Oh my god, I'm tilted.
I'm tilting?
The enemy has claimed the robot. Oh, hello.
Advancing upward.
The barrier appears.
I'm on you. No. How did that rock not hit her?
Who is in charge?
Much appreciated.
That shit should have hit him.
What I sent in the Discord.
Oh no.
Emoji skull.
I will go look after this round though.
What's
that? The fact that you mentioned it and Abraham mentioned it, I want to go look right now though.
Hoi.
There's so much smoke in my eyes right now, I swear to God.
Mercy players on have me dead sometimes.
Hello.
Don't let them take another step.
Sit down, barrier please. Initialized.
Bad guys, take them out.
I'm here.
Hold on. Poison.
Come on.
You
guys in sombra.
Sorry. Not right. What the fucking heck? Assistance. Well, it's the anti-day thing, actually.
EMP activated.
No.
Robots,
what the fuck is on me,
then? Push ahead.
Interesting.
Oh, to begin again.
Hi, Sony.
Hello there.
Hey there.
Aw, at least your team says hello.
Over there.
I didn't mean to ping that.
Over here.
Cancel.
Hello.
Damn it.
Sombra. Oh, new Prince.
Hello there.
I'm actually like so unobservant. Why does it just take my barrier away? That's so sad. I'm gonna use my ult. I'm gonna get hacked.
Hello. We must stop them or our lead will be compromised.
Oh.
Soldier 76.
The enemy barricade moves.
What's their bitch up here?
Unfortunate, made my
day. Yeah, you can stand in here, but I'm still gonna eat your damage.
They took the lead. Come on.
The fact that he moved out of that, I'm so tilted. Fucking furious. That's why I don't play this game anymore, it just makes me angry. Oh my god. Hold on. Yeah, I know, right? Ah-ho-hos.
That was not the expected result.
Biotics deploy.
Done playing around. Let the kitsune guide you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Under my protection.
Kitsune's guiding me.
Activating the barrier.
There's more of that.
What is it? My barrier is gone.
I like how he said, "What is it?" And then he said, "His barrier is gone." That's funny as fuck. It's like, what? Oh shit, my barrier.
Through hardships to the stars.
I require assistance.
Oh my god, thank you. I'm trying to kill him. Please,
witness schizo brain turned at for a minute.
Yeah, I know, right? That's funny as fuck.
Hello.
My man's just thinking thoughts over here, Lamar. It doesn't make him schizo. He's having shower thoughts.
Duck
club me, Taylor Bar.
Apagando las luces. Oh my god, what will I do? Oh my god.
Mans is 100 with schizo.
Where's the bot going?
The answer remains nebulous. Hello
there. The robot is in our possession. They've got us outnumbered.
I feel like the jump animation was a little
bit. Have you heard his views
smooth
on getting his toes sucked?
Oh.
Schizo activity.
Oh my god, shut up.
Smells like crazy person in here.
Approaching the final. Listen, I never said he wasn't mentally ill. I just don't like calling him a schizo. Oh my god, how did that how did that actually hit the ground? I don't even care, dude. I can't believe I got that off. Sorry, I know we're trying to win.
Play of the game.
Wow, the perk addict.
Looks at Sombra.
I guess my voice chat broke. Hello?
What happened?
I don't know. I'm assuming my voice chat broke. Cause it said like, it was like,
Sim, can you add me through Battle.net?
Yes, I can try.
Because it doesn't let me, like, send you any, like, whispers.
Oh, that's stupid. Hold on.
Okay, now it does.
Okay.
Did you get it? Yeah, huh?
No, I
check
didn't.
Check Disco RQ.
Okay, yeah, the whisper.
Well, it's probably just not working. But...
Gotta see Peak Mercy Brain.
Hold on.
Let me whisper on everybody else except you.
Well, that's obviously just because it doesn't like us being friends, but that's okay.
Well, we're staying friends.
Yeah. What channel did you post it in, Lamar? Oh my god. I see it.
General. I think.
Yeah. Blue Moly challenge.
Look at the Symmetra skin.
Like, what even is that? Bruv.
Why are you so tilted? People would pay good money for this Blue Beam.
Oh my god. So.
What?
Go to Hero Gallery.
Okay.
Click on Symmetra and scroll all the way down.
Yes.
It is just depressing to watch. MOG skull.
Called Art Deco.
Oh, it actually does look kinda dope.
But in your eyes, does it look like a legendary skin? Honestly.
Yeah, actually it does.
You sure?
Yeah.
Look at the gun.
Art Deco, MOG skull.
I don't know. I'm kinda, it's the turrets for me, bro. If they would just change the fucking turrets. Do something with the turrets, they're so boring.
For every skin, they're going to the same thing.
Every skin has pretty much the same turret design. Fucking, it's literally just, like, a round little turret, and it's like, okay. The only one that does anything interesting with the turret is Vampire, and it turns it into, like, an eyeball, and that's it. Like, even Oasis doesn't have really anything special for the turret. Like, it gets, like, the most minimal design change.
Mm. Even Magician.
Yeah, even Magician. It's like, we put a wand on it. It's slightly longer than the average turret. And it's like, wow, my turret has a cock now. That's so cool.
So you should have, like, another ring in front of it.
I know, right? Like, it's nothing special, huh?
So dumb. I have never paid attention to this.
Those inches matter.
I know.
But I'm still buying it.
Yeah. I don't know. I like the Sim skin. I just don't like what they do with the turrets. Because they don't do anything.
I don't like what they do with the turrets. They don't do anything. Imagine getting a DPS Moira. We literally lost all because of the Moira.
Imagine getting a blind Mercy, emoji skull and crossbones.
Lamar said, imagine getting a blind Mercy. Could it be me?
In my defense, I do see you guys. No, I'm
In my defense, I actively choose to look the other way.
Adam Mercy comes first. No, I'm kidding.
The Glock talks for me, bro.
As soon as the only time I could, like, pretend I don't see you guys is when I have Valk. That's when you have to, like, be looking for health packs. As soon as I activate Valk, don't even think I'm gonna
don't,
see
don't
you.
Don't even say I need healing, bro. It's not happening.
I know. When they say, Abraham, come anything. Back.
Yeah, but you'll always be Valking. No. You get Valk like every 30 seconds.
I'll trade one of mine for one of yours.
I know, right?
You take down one of my DPS, I'll take down two.
You just walk over and grab two fucking dudes by their throats. You fucking snatch them by their wig and just fucking drag them off the edge.
Sim, one of my will cost you double.
Almost every box a double.
Oh my honor. That's gonna cost you two heads.
Oh my honor.
She shot herself to sleep.
Photos taken right before disaster. It's just a Mercy Valken up behind.
I know it. Oh my god. Imagine getting a blind. I hate when they take mercy away from you and they don't even know what they're doing.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. No. Then I bought the new Reinhardt skin.
Oh my god.
It's so good with the lion face.
That's okay. Yeah. Rawr. I could probably go buy it on my other account, but I don't have the funds on this one.
They should add money to the battle pass, like literally.
Yeah, literally, what the fuck is the point of having the battle pass if it doesn't give you currency? That's stupid as fuck.
Like, you're buying them shit. Like, even though if the battle pass had money, would you still be paying for fucking skins in the store, which are $20 each? Like me, no. I'd be like, have my money. Now have it! Take it. Take it.
Busan.
I promise I'll be good this match. I'm a carry. Yeah, my promise.
Why seek answers when we do?
He's duply with Eddie.
Out of it, old man. Talon is using you. An ant on the ceiling. Where are you going, little friend?
Hey, I'm talking to you.
Oh, there's another one. What delightful creatures.
Hello. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
Oh, hello.
What's up?
Hello.
I love the little interaction Sigma has with Soldier, where he's just like, oh, an ant on the ceiling. And he's like, bitch, I'm talking to you. And Sigma's like, oh, what's that? Another one.
The barrier's weakened.
This motherfucker wants a hammer in his teeth so bad. I mean, who could blame him? Okay. You really want me to play Ryan? I guess I can do that.
Oh my god. Mercy, you can rest. You can rest. You
can rest.
They were in Kree instead of Widow. They were doing so good.
I was assuming we were winning that team fight. That's fucking funny.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Let's group up.
With the dumbass turret? I don't think so.
Over here. The turret's looking pretty smart to me.
Get ready for it. I spot an
enemy. Hey, Emma, you won't.
I don't think so. That would be me. Oh my god. Not the Baptiste not looking in my direction ever.
Join me at the objective. Glory of the
Fight. What the fuck? Okay. Group
up with me. Oh my god, I'm ready.
Go, forgot that he said enemy.
Hello! Enemy here!
Yes, go fuck with him.
Talk to your voice.
Never mind, I'll do it. Oh my god, I just killed the turret. Dude.
I thought you were gonna get read.
I know, right?
Score 0-1.
Who's ready to have some fun?
Back to playing the hero?
I never stopped.
Unlike you, the
savage
world doesn't want us, Wilhelm. At least I can realize that.
5, 4, 3. Shut up, soldier. You're a bitch.
Round 2. Capture the objective.
Fucking soldier.
Hmm? Damn.
Distance is no obstacle to my fight.
I appreciate it.
Enemy turret ahead.
Mistake.
I will not let you fall. Enemy
turret. Mercy's being awfully nice to me.
You've got it.
The outnumber.
Sit for the part.
Team kill. Are the DPS so fucking shit too?
Yeah, soldier literally doesn't shoot anything.
Hey, it's Kiriko.
Pitiful.
Stand behind me, friends.
How does that still pin me?
Okay.
Get in here!
Oh my god.
Fuck your turret, bitch! Turret destroyed. I went to voice line and he said turret destroyed instead. That's so funny. I don't remember setting that voice line.
Earth Shatter, ready! Greetings!
Ultimate is
much obliged!
No one can hide from my sight.
Enemy has a turret.
Everyone feeling better?
Hit him hard. My ultimate is ready.
A taste of poison.
Fide mal zu
ihr! Oh my god.
I'm with you.
It's fucked up that they let you say, like, thank you and, like, fucking, like... Me. Dude, something. I don't remember what else they let you say while you're respawning, but like, fucking. They don't let you say hello. Fuck that turret, dude.
My god.
I know.
He was so low.
Why did they put them in the fucking workshop if they didn't do anything to the character? I'm still waiting to find out what they did to Torben fucking Bastion.
Enemy turret here.
Honestly, dude.
Oh
Immortality field deployed.
I'm on the objective.
You're through, Justin.
Oh my god, look, he killed the turret. I'm so proud of him.
We are out of
the
defeat.
Oh my gosh. I can't bear to look at it. I'm heaving?
I think I'm gonna play some Pori cause like...
I know.
Fuck. I could balance DPS and healing.
I know.
I'm pretty good at balancing DPS and healing.
Wait, hold on. You know what? If you're gonna go support, then maybe I will play tank.
No, I'm going tank.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm kidding.
You played the healer like it's tank.
I'm going for any of the wings. I want to eat ramen.
Oh.
I don't know why. I just want to. Staying up.
So at least you want me to.
Okay, see you then. I'm kidding. I had enough. I'm kidding.
You start getting mad at me instead. You like, Sim, you haven't been practicing.
Instead of playing comp, we should play Fighting Range. I know. So fucking funny. I hate you. Sam, what is so mean?
Sorry. Somebody might join.
Who is it?
My friend Spiffy. Haven't played with him since Overwatch 1.
Who is that?
He used to play tank, a lot for us.
For us?
Yeah. Well, you would have only played with him like a handful of times, but back when I played with Peachy, I would play with him a lot. But he's not like a friend of Peachy's. Like he's somebody I met while playing with Peachy.
So he could talk shit. No, okay.
Do you mind if we do open queue?
I don't care. The only thing about open queue that sucks is that there could be five teams.
Yeah, I know. I'm well aware because I play open queue to run my two tank meta, remember?
No, I don't. I'm joking, Sam. I'm joking.
He's like, damn, I'm doing open queue. And then he hasn't said anything since. Motherfucker, queued? Okay, whatever. I'm tilting.
Don't be tilted.
Well, he literally said, damn, I'm doing open queue. And then, like, I typed in, like, fucking, oh, that's okay, we're down for, like, open queue. And then he fucking queued, I guess.
Queued up.
Probably looked at my stats and was like,
people opening Pokemon cards. Do you have any?
I do actually.
You do?
Yeah.
What kind?
I don't have a whole bunch of crazy ones, but I do have a. I don't remember what the terms are for the cards. Like, it's not like a full. Well, actually, no, I think it is a full holo, but it's not, like, the... I don't know if the picture's holo or not, but it's... They're like, laminated, so they don't really have any, like, value. Mm. But I would love to relearn how to play the fucking card game, because I actually really did like playing Pokemon, the card game.
I have Pokemon cards, but they're, like, the... Do you know the newest ones, like the GX, EX,
no.
And that kind of stuff? No?
I don't know anything past, fucking Sun and Moon.
So you have the old ones.
Yeah, I have the Sun older ones. I have, okay, for Pokemon cards specifically, I have the really old ones. Like, I have, like, Gen 2, like... Like, the highest really fucking old. Gen that I have for Pokemon cards is literally, like, primarily, like, 1 and 2. And then there's, like, a little bit of Gen 3, but not much. So, like, I literally have, like, the older cards.
Do you know... Did you say you're, like, you know Sun and Moon until that's it, right?
Yeah.
I have, like, the starter Pokemons and Pokemon cards.
Oh, that's really cool.
It's Popplio, right? And then
yeah.
Cat. Yeah, I have them. I have like all the evolutions. Which is cool. Oh my god, the one map I wanted to go do here. It always happens to me. I guess Dice has it. Dice can do it.
Wow.
I seek answers when we do not know the question.
Good to see you.
Here we go again. Shields up.
Konnichiwa. Hey. Hello.
Hey there.
Do not get in my way.
Hi.
If we do this right, they won't even know what happened. Everything's online. Functionality looks good.
Go with the Metro.
One last diagnostics check can help.
What's up?
4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Enemy here!
What's the rush?
Here,
the barrier appears! The barrier has fallen!
I'm with you.
Let me get through with that. I can protect you. Bury down. Yep.
Hold it.
Lost to the cosmos.
Behind you.
The enemy has returned to life.
But how?
The barrier has fallen.
No.
Hello. Barrier initialized.
Oh my god, dude, this is such an annoying comp.
Ah, a revelation was within my reach.
Get close to me.
My barrier is gone.
Dude, that's so fucked up.
Not so fast.
Barrier is nearly spent.
Stick with it.
Shields under
fire. Thank you.
Alles gut.
Sie werden dich nicht kriegen.
Behind you.
Going somewhere.
The barrier. The universal sing for me.
Yeah.
Take him out.
It's go time.
Fucking sim, bro.
Cybernetics.
Rally to me.
Step right up.
Capturing the point.
I'll lead the way. Barrier's not in good shape.
Barrier unsuccessful.
I think I'd ever let you down.
60 seconds.
Deine Pflicht. Nicht
let the Kitsune guide you.
The barrier's weakened.
A captured. Discord the pain.
Old-fashioned, nice. But effective.
The velocity? No.
Outcome of the blow.
Cover the payload.
Barrier has been overwhelmed. Hello. Oh, hello. My ultimate is charging.
Thank you.
Understood.
I'm under fire.
Imagine you pocketing your own support.
I know.
Shields under together.
Barrier initialized.
Put your defenses
in play. Think we're better, you're right.
Put your defenses in
play. Oh shit! I'm better, my rock. This turret's gonna kill me. There's no way to get out of that. Unless I have my rock, of course.
Oh, to begin again. Go.
Trust in the process.
The orb is fucking trouble.
When Mercy comes out, you know it's gonna get serious.
I know, right? Let's see what I whip out some.
The barrier appears.
Oh, if anybody would fucking shoot at her!
The barrier has fallen.
The, oh my god, the amount of people that are fucking shooting at Sim is literally zero. I just don't understand how, like, you can see who's damaging you, and then you still actively, like, just don't fucking attack her.
Oh my god.
He didn't like that take, I guess.
Actuating the barrier.
No.
The barrier cannot withstand much more. Reduce your expectations to zero.
Did I stop DDoSing our teammate? No.
Protect
the payload. Like how I save you from the turrets? I guess not, but that's okay.
Kahoot.
Yes, we got the switch up bash. Now this is brain surgery. Oh my god.
The barrier appears.
Hey, Tao, I told you it's Tao.
Oh no. You got that motherfucking thing on you. No! The one fucking rock he hits on me, bro. Thank you. Oh, we said it with the same way.
Bedunked.
Oh, if I could have knocked him in. He's begging for it.
Actuating the barrier.
On my way. Come here.
No. No, hold on.
Hello there.
There's much for you to do.
How did I not hit her? DPS, do something.
30 seconds remaining.
Do anything, to be honest.
Through hardships to the stars. Hello.
I'm tilting.
Hack complete. 10 seconds.
Oh my god, why doesn't she go in?
The answer is so close. Barrier initialized. Barrier has been overwhelmed.
Fuck you. Just kill her.
The barrier is weakened.
They have so many fucking openings on her, and they just don't fucking shoot her. And I'm gonna die to her because she's charged. Like, what do I do at that point, you know?
Oh my god, what is going on with Dice?
He's getting DDoS.
No, right?
He's getting rolled.
Join the game. Leave the game. Join the game. Leave the game. They took one of us. It's gonna cost you two.
I know, but Dice is getting rolled.
Fucking bitches.
Bye, cause we kinda ate it. Wow.
Why
I seek answers when we do not know the question.
Oh, girl.
We're together and we'll make it through.
Guys, try not to leave.
Kahoot!
I'm going in.
Not all of us are scientists, but that's no reason to be careless.
I'm on defense.
Hello there.
Greetings, what's up?
Hi, Sam. I smell blood in the
Shut
air.
5, 4, 3,
Hello.
1. Attackers
Hello.
Incoming.
Oh!
Can we do it?
The universe flows through me.
Whatever. It was a fucking hilarious pun. I'm proud of it, to be honest.
Barrier is splintering.
Here, for you.
Get them off me.
You cannot escape me.
Barrier is nearly spent.
Systems hacked.
Listen, bro. If you're gonna cancel mine, I cancel yours. That's how Twitter works. Oh my god.
Damn it.
A taste of poison.
I hate this.
Alles heeft er reden.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Battle-versely engaged?
I'm told to. I'll wait for you.
Our brain doesn't switch.
She doesn't fucking do anything. I don't even care about people switching anymore. It's like that. Just do something. Kill anything.
The barrier cannot withstand.
Sniper. I keep my head down.
My
I'm sorry.
Did it cost her too? No. What was that EMP?
Oh no, I brought our teammate back.
Kahoot.
The EMP?
Yeah.
Oh, hello.
I'm just gonna blink.
If he like dies, I think he's just this next one.
Actuating the barrier. Evidence suggests a sniper ahead.
Gale, double hole.
Take this.
Bitte die Fersen sinkt vor meinem.
Green justice. You give me treatment. Deine Pflicht ist nicht getappt.
A taste of poison. Sojourn on
through hardships to the stars.
The payload.
The
There's
a sniper.
Barrier initialized.
I love when I get him to type them out and all caps, bro. That shit's funny. Shit's so funny, bro.
Was there a miscalculation?
Him again.
I know. I can't get over GG's or not.
Break, bro.
Hello there. The enemy outnumbers us.
Motherfucker, stop typing. Eat a rock. Unironically, respectfully, eat a rock.
It's wrong. It's all wrong.
No, it's not, Sigma.
The barrier is weakened. Barrier unsuccessful.
Believe in yourself.
Come on, everyone.
Be nourished.
No.
Heroes never die.
They need to make his rock bigger or something. It's so hard to. Oh, that's fucked up.
Defeat.
Play of the game.
Watch your surroundings.
That's so funny.
If that was his best.
Motherfucker, he couldn't even stay in the game. They're like DDoS. Motherfucker should change his hand to DDoS.
Internet thief.
Honestly. Hold on, I'm gonna play fucking DPS.
Somebody was tapping.
That's actually good.
Somebody was tapping on his server. Oh my god. I couldn't make a decision, sorry. Same, I'll behave, promise.
You never behave. You no, be acting up. Mercy.
Did you see my battle mercy?
Yes.
The shit was funny. Make up Sam.
Thank you.
prepare to attack.
Awesome.
Aww.
I'm glowing. I'm glowing.
From imperfection, we
am I glowing? World.
Yes.
I will see this task completed.
You're glowing? You're glowing?
Look at this.
Shine bright like a... mercy?
Stay close.
Oh.
I can't hear you if you stray.
Do you see how bright that is?
Goswami, my
God.
Boss Katya is being
her little fucking Rubik's Cube.
Lately.
Here.
What do you advise?
Oh, I don't have it on this account.
If they're not willing to listen, they don't deserve your time.
Oh.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attack commencing.
System
capture
objective A.
Okay, thank you. Amena, thank you, truly.
Immortality field deployed.
Teleporter material.
The immortality field.
Raksha Pranali, I have reached the objective.
Dynamite.
Come aid me.
Hello.
I am at the objective. We must take it quickly.
Oh, it feels good to start coming back on a sim and like just knowing how to play.
Hello, let's give them their medicine.
Behold my exceptionality.
People are like, why did you spend so much time playing Sim and now I'm all comfortable playing Sim?
This is the best map for the Metro.
Yeah. I don't really like the Halloween version, but I like the Eichenwald.
Greetings.
A taste of poison.
Like I don't mind it, the Halloween version, but like fucking I prefer it the other way because it's got differences in the map.
You go in now, Pocky.
Okay, I'm going in.
My power grows.
I'm feeling the pocket, thank you. How did that not kill him? That's what I get, TBH.
Give me a challenge.
Stay near the immortality field.
That shit was so good, dude, but jumped off the map.
I know, but I had the solar focusing me too.
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm not saying anything
like
that.
Hello?
Not a word was said about that.
Come here.
Step right up.
I kind of like how that fence got me.
I was about to go in there, but never mind.
Yeah, I know, right? I was thinking about that too. I almost sent my turrets in there.
Why is he targeting me first?
It's almost like his ult just does that. I should just take a teleporter! I'm stupid! So I knew he was low health, I should have just said fuck it and like fuck this.
They have a widow now?
Uh-huh. Interesting.
He couldn't get anyone with older.
Yeah, I know, right?
Forward barrier
disrupting.
A taste of poison.
Heroes behold never die. My creation.
I was so worried that was our teammate for a second there, and that they were gonna start yelling at me. I was like, there's no way my teleporter just killed our teammate right there. That scared me.
Hello. Hello. The payload has reached the checkpoint.
They went toward.
Enemy
turret ahead. Oh my god, Sam.
Breaking down. Okay. Thank you.
Constructing my teleport.
Amena, I appreciate it, truly. That fucking hurts. Thank you. Oh, see, yeah, there's like no chandeliers for me to teleport to. I didn't even know that. I just know that there's like variations in this map. I forgot that I used my ult and I tried to use it again. It'd be cool if I could swap my shield orientation while I was up. That'd be really dope.
Behold my king.
Oh, you actually got baited so hard. Oh, maybe I get baited. Maybe I don't. Maybe I don't. Thank you. Teleporter up. You're the best. Wow.
The payload is approaching its destination.
I hate when it slides like just perfectly at the last second, because I really thought that was gonna block it.
Act on my observations.
Enemy turret neutralized.
Namaste. Terremoto material open. Positioning turret.
You are drunk.
Quite an effective placement. This ends now.
Damn it.
Let's give him a
Sony.
Step rider.
Recharging.
It's not like his gun malfunctioned.
Here comes new perspective. Greetings. I have
Check.
Opened the
Heavy turret ahead.
Heroes never die. Placement.
Oh my god.
I know, I was trying Looking to kill it, I promise.
Yeah, I know. I saw it getting low and then he would just hammer it.
I know, right? Dude, he should not be able to heal it through Sim Orb. The Sim Orb should literally be like destroying the fucking turret. If anything, I should do double damage to turrets because I know how to destroy them. You know?
Get them off me. Hello.
I'm thinking that they don't portray her as the turret specialist that she is. Yeah, fuck your turret, bitch. Sucks when you can't take care of me. I would do anything for my turret. So I'm gonna use this all right now. Okay, maybe not. But I'm on a turret. Oh god. Yes, thank you.
Thank you. A second chance. Teleporter taking.
Oh my god.
I know, I'm sorry.
The Moira. No, it's okay, the Moira.
Amana!
Amana.
Diva logging on.
I like how we all take turns being a mena and calling each other a mena.
Lose focus.
Oh, come on! We can push the payload farther than that!
Oh, shut up, Eva.
Not so fast. This ends now.
30 seconds remaining.
Fuck.
We don't have much longer! Time to clutch this!
Time to let off some steam!
5 seconds.
Cybernetics regulated. Help me! Teleporter materialized. Heroes never die. Enemy turret ahead.
No! Come here,
I forgot about the turret, to be honest. That is my best.
Maximize your efforts.
Honestly, my teleporter died for my fucking arrogance.
Ladies and gentlemen!
No.
Oh my god.
No.
Enemy turret's not gonna bother us anymore.
I must return to my post. Yahi Farambasta
Victahe. Distributing turrets. I'm cringing.
We're doing so good though.
Yeah, it was mostly us. TV.
I know.
Oh, I was gonna say, are you happy now that we're Daddy Sim and Daddy Mercy again?
Years.
I felt bad depriving you of the.
Why do we have a monkey?
From imperfection, we build a new world. Stay close. I can't heal you.
Stay close. I can't heal you. And it just cut off.
This looks like the best team.
Aw. That's so cute. He says this looks like the best team in the solar system.
Vasvani, my boss.
He makes it sound like we're Guardians of the Galaxy or something.
Difficult lately. What do you advise?
Always say what you believe. If they're not willing to listen, they don't deserve your time.
Sam is such a lesbian, dude. He's like, if they're not nice to you, then kill them.
Defend objective A.
Let's give them the what for.
I have opened the bar.
That was a fatal shot.
No. Thank you, Dodie.
You have my thanks. A second chance.
Thank you.
Placing a turret here. Wonderful.
Far on point.
I got her! Did you see that shot?
Yeah.
So one thing I really like about her new orbs is I'm so much better at sniping for her. Like before, it was literally cancer to try and aim all those orbs at her. I could still hit her, but it was like one out of like fucking 10 shots. Now it's more like at least like 5 or 6 out of 10. I hit her a lot more often now. Who wants to mind you? No.
If only you'd had more support.
Oh.
I finish my projects. Teleporter taking. Hello.
Now you see me?
Raksha pranam.
Fire at will.
Nice. But not really. The fucking skill orb got me, bro. I'm so unskilled.
No path is completely certain. We are out.
Some more,
got
dude.
Skilled up by an orb.
Hello.
It's okay.
Turret materialized.
Objective lost.
Teleporter
stop
manifested.
The payload.
We are in harmony.
Feel stronger?
Why? Then yes, I do.
Prakash Jivan. Teleporter materialized.
She's gonna do something.
A sip for the part.
Heroes never die. A chance to act on my observations.
I got her.
Nice.
Namaste. Behold my creator.
Namaste.
Hello.
You cannot escape.
Turret materialized.
My baby's destroyed. Everyone feeling better?
Aligning sentry positions.
Stay near the immortality field. Burking the bell.
Dynamite.
My baby
God damn it. Yeah, fuck him.
Greetings. Oh my god. Teleporter manifested. Here you go, Anna. We go fucking Moira today. Fuck it.
Fucking destroying. I fucked that up.
Oh, good.
No, it's not. I honestly could have held that, but Bap also kind of pussied out.
The way is still open for me. Raksha Pranali Samrigit Karna.
Setting out the welcome now!
I don't give a fuck, bro. I'll eat through it.
Fire it will.
You know I do. Oh my god. Pain is inevitable. Every night before I go to bed, I pray that they'll buff Sim. I really do.
New revelations have come to light.
I pray to Blizzard.
Region up.
I pray to Aegon. Never a specific one, like to keep them on their toes. I pray to Jeff, even though he's not really, you know, part of this anymore. It's nostalgia more than anything. But most importantly, I pray to Aaron, and that he will hear the pleas of a simple Sim man.
Oh my god.
And give me the buff I fucking deserve.
My condition is improved.
Touching down.
Surrender to my will.
Yahi Parambasta Victor He.
You'll be safe in here.
I'm overloading.
Positioning turret.
My turret.
Hurting my turret.
I'm under attack. Man, Torbjorn just over here talking about our turrets.
Distributing turrets. Teleporter materialized.
Bob, do something!
God damn it.
Taste of poison.
I will not lose focus.
Did someone call?
Setting out the welcome back.
Is approaching its destination.
Motherfucker!
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Up.
The way is still open for me.
If anything, Abraham, this is just proof that I haven't been practicing.
You want the taste of poison? I'm looking out for you.
My favorite
part. God damn it.
Receive my aid.
It's literally a tier 3 beam. How does it not just instantly annihilate everything that I touch? I hate that. They're like, we're gonna make Sims gun feel like it does damage, but then fucking start healing the red team.
Teleporter taking shape.
Soldier 76
online.
Surrender to my will.
He got baited.
Oh my god, I just love it.
You especially got baited.
I'm gonna need the res.
No. It's okay, we have this. We kill Lucio, we have this.
Behold my.
You cannot escape me.
Okay, we kill Moira, we have this. We kill Ash, we have this.
This is brain surgery.
Jesus Christ, stop headshotting people. Mercy, you're not rated for brain surgery.
Dynamic reinforcement engaged.
Feels perfect alignment.
Yes!
Victory!
My mercy's insane, huh?
I know, right? Look at us. We are the pillars of this team.
Play of the game.
I don't even know who this
Look at us, 21 Elam and 37 Elams, damn.
Dude, I know, right? You actually helped me do damage. Look at that. It's 14k. I thought it was 4k. I was gonna be like, that sounds normal.
That was a good match.
I know, right?
Bailing you out again. That's what I said. My mission. Bailing, taking myself out.
I'm cringing.
Taking the gun out. I'm only playing one more, that's it.
Okay.
Cause I got an exam tomorrow. Oh, Bunty wants a drink.
Yes. Good. Hold on. Hello. I'll have you know that we have not been winning that many games, but we have a lot of, like, spirit, so. I'm surprised they let you on. Yeah. You might as well just type ahihi at that point. Listen, Bunsy. You tell me you get roasted by your family, I'm gonna flame you for it. No. Oh, yeah, you're waiting for it. Oh. I'm gonna watch my sim highlight.
And then I'll put you in the game.
I hope so. Cause then I can make another sim highlight.
I'm joking on you, I'll make some more. No,
I think it's for at the end. Cause I was start beaming people.
Adjusting turret placement.
Yeah. What a hold. You walk the wrong
path. I'm looking out for you.
Sims like, it's me looking out for you, bitch. I don't even know who I saved. I have to go back and look, but I don't feel like rewatching it. There we go.
Game found.
It's like, I won't give you a chance to. Oh shit, it's Ilya.
I thought it was Eddie.
Oh.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
The delta M of a given ray Q is approximately...
Anyway, Bong hits for Bunsy.
The formula escapes me.
Sigma is so cute when he's... literally just...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture.
I don't know why my mic wants to act like I'm not talking, but it needs to stop.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh.
You just don't want to talk. I'm kidding.
No, it's just tired of hearing
I'm joking.
Don't well, I was joking about the ribbon. Mic being tired of my voice, but if you are, you could just say so. No. Hi, Hanzo. He's got... I shot him from behind, he turned to look at me, he got hit with a rock. And then when he went to go look at Bunsy again, I fucking killed him. That shit is so funny. Fucking bitch. I don't know why I keep acting like Sin does so much damage. I know she doesn't. I should know this by now.
Hello.
I still can't get over that one teleporter on Dorado where it teleported me like all the way back to spawn for no fucking reason.
Don't worry, behold, you got a long life ahead of you. I have reached the objective. Yahid!
Oh my god.
The graphitic flux is upon us! On our way.
Good evening.
Oh my god. Fucking Bob Thief. He has window.
Behind you.
Oh my god! I'm fucking garbage!
Let's kick this off! No path is completely hello.
So how are we doing this?
What are you sucking on?
Oh, either Baptiste controls himself or like...
I guess I'm sucking on a grenade. Problems. Poor Bonsi! Oh, Bonsi, you're about to get it.
I finish my project.
Draw!
Hello there.
I'm sorry.
I shouldn't be laughing.
I know, right? I'm sorry. Bonsi, I'm only laughing because we're all dying together. Well, kind of together. I wouldn't call this together. This is more like getting staggered every time I leave spawn.
My barrier is-
What is that melody?
The way is still open.
Tactile visor activated.
Interesting.
Best round.
Let the Kitsune guide you.
Materialized.
Score 0-1.
Fucking bunny.
Vigilantes have no place in the world we're building. Hello.
I can do that too.
Knowledge is its own reward.
That sound doesn't emo.
Angel at your shoulder.
Look, I spin too.
Ah,
five. I'm
like a sparrow of a cow.
Oh damn, you really call me a cow.
One.
Why thank you.
Round two. Capture the objective.
Can you hear
we
that
must
music?
Reverse the course that we are on.
Reduce your reduce.
Sigma calls them a cow, but that's just because she's got those fucking mommy milkers.
Hello.
Oh. I like how you said yes to Torb. Hi, Hanzo. You're trying to snipe me, I see.
The objective is now
Rasta Kulga.
What the fuck?
To let off some steam.
No!
You have my thanks.
No. Wow, the one shot he gets at me before I turn the corner.
match here.
There is always
I'm not pleased. Oh my god, he's one. He
Banana,
was.
One. I'm not satisfied. Truly?
Teleporter taking. Turret materialized.
No! Life!
What's up?
I'm sweaty.
Do you still play with Bunzi?
No, oh my god! No, you can't say that. She might take that seriously.
I'm joking. It's because Eddie said the same thing to me. Do you still play with Abraham?
Yeah. Sorry, Bunzi, it's an inside joke. Abraham thinks he's funny.
But I am. I'm sick and tired of this. Can I just like...
Fuck you.
Okay.
I claim the objective.
Oh my god, he's so trash. Kill the hog. If you're gonna do damage to hog. Thank you.
Aligning sentry positions. Thank you.
I get the feeling you're not taking. Yeah. Let's wipe them out.
Amena, it's appreciated, truly.
I have opened the path.
Preach.
I'm under attack.
You're stuck.
That sucks. Oh, thank you.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Get him. Get him! Get him!
I don't think so.
Get him!
What? You're out here fucking being my little attack mercy. I'm giving you lethal to attack. I'll be like, sick him, Abraham, sick him! Be like, Abraham, kill! Oh my god, he's trash!
I don't think so. Raksha pranali samrigit karim.
I'm checking out!
Heroes never die! Sentry and
yes! Hold on, I'm on point. Yeah, you better run, bitch. Hold on.
Teleporter manifested.
Get him, get him.
You like that, huh? Well, I literally would hit them with one shot and they would go to like 25% or lower, and then like you'd already have your Glock out. You really need to know. Get him!
Positioning turret.
Oh, you didn't even kill him.
Get him.
He got you.
Hello. The fact that you see the fact that they were gonna go die.
I know, right? There. Let's tear him out. Not him missing another hook! Me and Bray just looking at each other.
I'm under attack. I need help. This is not Bray.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Initializing systems.
Oh my god.
The objective. Come aid me.
I'm fucking destroyed.
I hope you weren't holding back.
I am at the objective. We must take it quickly.
Jantu!
Free to engage.
Get him!
Get him! I got him!
Namaste. Namaste. Certainty and precision.
Get him.
Certainty and precision. Oh, I feel like I should have jumped in. Score. 1-1. For your friend jumped off a bridge, would you?
Get him, get him. Break has more jump than me.
Work together and we'll make it through.
Sorry, Brig.
Stick together. Let me take the hits.
That poor Saw on Symmetra.
I have 60% weapon accuracy. Far right, far right.
Yes. Yeah. Group up with me. On my way. I don't remember it being your teleporter, by the way.
But you are.
Oh my god, the one hooky hits. That's so sad. Oh my god. The objective is now. Wow, he can actually hit me now. I'm impressed. Breaking them down. Oh, not on my watch.
Hello. My turret's getting hit.
I'm fired up.
Adjusting
right now.
Turret placement.
Special delivery.
Okay.
Fail.
Namaste.
Hamza, come over here. I get the feeling you're not taking. Yeah.
Don't like how you killed her and then just said fail.
Hello. I don't think so.
Enemies over there.
You cannot escape me. Wonderful.
Going somewhere?
And I only needed one arm.
Here, for you.
Time to let off some steam.
I will not let you fall.
Heroes never die.
Rally to me!
Fight, Kappa! Yahi param basta vikta hai!
Get them off me!
Raksha pranali samadhi ki mukha hai! Greetings. Hello.
Hiya!
Positioning turret.
He's a thug.
No. He's thinking.
Zarya's low, Zarya's low.
God damn it.
Zarya was low.
Yeah, I know. Well, the thing is, where it kind of does this thing where she fucking heals herself and her teammates when she ults.
I have a feeling you're not taking me seriously.
It's crazy. I don't know if she knows that she can do that.
With each failure, greetings.
I know the healer's like ulting on them, but he's like one shot, I swear.
Try something different next time.
But they gotta bleed, like, all the way to the end.
They're making me cringe, bro.
They're like, you're going downhill for doing all.
I know, right?
I am taking the objective. I better get play.
If you do, it'll be really funny. Oh my god.
Come on,
hello there.
Is
this Lucio?
Come on, Lucio, come on, touch. I want to get back.
Adjusting
touch. I said touch.
Get him. Look at us. Look at me and you.
Get him.
Oh my god.
Look at me. Look at me.
Abraham, nice player.
Get him!
Get him!
another accurate prediction.
Get him.
And then someone's like, certainty and precision. Wow, I'm platinum 3.
At least somebody's going up.
We're going up, we're going up. Okay. Good night.
At least somebody's ranking up.
I hate
what if flex?
I know.
Somebody ranking up these days is a flex.
It's a max, you don't rank.
Oh my god. You have me dying. Dying.
Hey, so I'm pretty alive.
Where's my mercy?
I ripped your wings off, her. Remember?
Where's my mercy when I need a rest? Anyways,
good I'm gonna head out.
Good night. Good night.
I hope you do good on your toast.
Thanks, because I'm gonna need it. I'm actually gonna need luck.
That's okay. You got that Abraham touch, bro.
Yours.
Just Valka.
I mean,
that
I have
professor.
An A in the class. So.
For your extra credit, be like, if you don't give me a passing grade, I will Valk you.
Oh my god. What is it, Bunty?
Yeah, what is he saying? Tell us.
Tell us before I leave. You shut down. No.
It still doesn't count as a shutdown, so.
I just fade you.
Come on, Bunty. Type faster.
What is it, Bunty? Type faster.
Oh, was that for research? That's fucking hilarious.
Oh my god. Anyways,
good
I'm gonna
night.
Head out. See you. Good night.
Onward we show. That is so funny, dude. Oh, was that for research? Sigma goes out in the field and accidentally hits Moira with a fucking rock. Seaburn does it on purpose. I love Sigma canceling ults. He's such a savage. He's so capricious when he like insults people too. Okay. I'm fried.
Welcome to Paris.
I seek answers when I'm in the grassy part.
Succumb to your end. A taste of poison. Morgwitch.
Hold on, I'm gonna die. You about to suck me to death.
Much better.
Here, throw me an orb. Where are you?
Hoi. Greetings.
Hello there.
Okay, where are you? I'll get back over here.
Well, hello. Hoi.
No. Yeah, Hanzo's gonna get all mad.
Hello there.
Greetings.
Oh, hello.
I don't regen. Well, he has a little bit of regen, but not enough to matter. Thank you. Oh, wait, I forgot to eat it. You threw it at such a fucked up angle, too.
Hello.
Where are you? Get over here. Alright, come waltz on me.
Your strength becomes mine.
Oh my god, you still don't have it? Okay, well, throw me an orb. Thank you.
Yes.
Oh, it didn't even heal me! Oh, damn, that sucks. I really thought this would heal me. Wait, did you send out a damage orb or a heal orb? I wonder if it, like, matters.
Was there a miscalculation?
Okay, I'm back where I was.
Kahoot!
Oh my god, how do you not have your ult? Oh my god. I think you're just enjoying sucking me. Hold on. Actually, he does have quite a bit of regen. Interesting. Okay.
A taste of poison.
Okay, so the damage ones do heal me, but not the heal orbs. Okay. He didn't say anything. No, I think it's only if it kills you. So if we do that again, try doing it like on like the very edge so that it knocks you in. I think that'll make it work. We'll keep trying till it does.
Select your hero.
The real question is, will I remember? It's in my head of blunt. It's like taking a fucking dementia potion.
Good leadership makes all the difference.
Greetings.
Hello.
You're strong enough to leave, Talon. They can't trap you.
But I am not trapped. My colleagues give me everything I need.
I thought the same thing for
too long. I love how he talks to Baptiste about it, but not Soldier.
Make your preparations.
It's such a big deal.
Is effective research.
Hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I wonder if he got to like meet Baptiste before Baptiste left Talon, or if he left Talon before Sigma showed up. They showed up like they didn't pull him in.
Rasta, cool guy.
Adjust enemy turret ahead.
Objectives mine. What's everyone else doing?
Wow, imagine not touching.
Stay in the circle.
That would never be me.
The barrier cannot withstand much more.
They really let us cap all that.
A chance to act on my observations.
Dude, that's been a team fight that entire time. Like, they really just let us cap all that.
Now you see me? Now you don't. Sasset, watch your back.
We are in harmony.
No holding back.
Burning
the
The barrier appears.
Teleporter taking.
The barrier is nearly
finished. Initiate the defense matrix.
You dashed right into that one, Genji.
Chris on.
Neutralizing
projectile. Nice try. You literally stopped her from touching. That's so fucking funny.
Nerf this.
Take cover.
That's so funny.
I finished my project.
Got the payload. Move with me.
Hello. Behold my creation. Namaste. Placing a turret here.
The barrier is weakened. The barrier has fallen. Get into the field. So like a
my condition
cow.
Is improved. From light. Enemy turret. Yahi Param Basta Victor.
No.
I'm overloading. The payload moves.
It's okay.
Time to control its progress. Barrier is nearly spent.
There is always more to learn.
All systems nominal.
Hello. Greetings.
Diving in.
My mistake.
Let's pull that. No holding back.
The payload cannot progress like this.
How did I hit him?
Initiating defense matrix.
I can tell. Oi. Actuating the barrier. The enemy outnumbers us. Barrier unsuccessful.
That was our cue to leave the. Well, okay. He didn't tell me no. You're so funny.
Watch your surroundings.
Look what Terry called him now.
Adjusting turret placement.
You need only ask for my help.
Enough whining.
Wonderful,
you're fine.
Help me.
Stand behind me, friend. Vide mal zu yo.
Rocket barrage incoming. I offer some prosperity.
Getting the payload.
Enemy turret within my sight.
Either kill Genji or the turret. I chose the actual player.
The name's Cassidy.
You're off.
Enemy turret ahead.
I will not lose.
Am
the
I now? Barrier is ready for
deployment.
Oh.
Your payload. Convince me.
Nano boost administered.
Blast
away.
Stoppable. Enemy turrets.
Oh my god. You can be fast, but you're not gonna hit me. Good pen.
The payload is under my protection. Join Furia out.
You cannot escape me.
Placing a turret here.
Now it's time to get interesting.
The payload has reached
such a lack of awareness.
Receive my aid.
Then we're back.
No wound.
My ultimate is almost ready.
About time.
Teleporter taking.
I must recharge.
Wonderful.
Hold on. Your end is within my reach.
Shield activated.
Placing a turret here.
Help me.
Giggling
there.
Behold my creation.
Surrender.
Raksha
Pranalis
and Rigat
Kari.
Your turret will not. Oh, what the fuck? How did that save the turret? Unsalted. That shit should have just like up and killed it.
Enemy,
I left that shit at like one health.
In tip MN. We can't move until the payload.
Photon barrier is almost ready. Sentry in position.
Crusaders!
Step
aside.
broken. May I?
Time out.
Destroyed.
Join me. The hot years.
Hello.
Forward barrier activated.
A cure for all the tales.
Nice. I'm with you.
Distributing turrets.
Enemy turret.
The turret's literally inside their spawn right now. The turret's down.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Are there something more?
Damn. Oh, he's so low. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, we almost pushed it, like, behind him.
Hey there.
There is always more to learn. My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate ability is charging.
Who must be?
Need a hand here.
Forward barrier!
30 seconds.
Teleporter material. We must move with the payload.
Objective's lost if we don't get a move on.
I'm under attack.
No!
Enemy in my sight.
A sip for the parched.
Surrender to my will.
You got this.
I finish my project.
10 seconds remaining.
Time is of the essence. Make haste.
Enemy turret destroyed.
We are outnumbered.
Overtime.
Rasta, pull back. Positioning turret.
Pause it, Crusaders!
I offer something more. Enemy turret within my sight.
Yahi Param Vastavik!
God damn it.
Step right up.
What the fuck? God, he's literally just as cancer as he was before. Nothing changed. I'm actually so tilted about fucking Tor, bro.
Switching sides.
It's okay, Bonsu. You don't even have to be sorry. Like, fucking... I don't even know, like, what to say about it. Well, I guess that's how he feels. I'd be like, you should have played tank then. No.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
More field research? Grand.
Turret materialized.
Just in case.
You have an intense gaze, Doctor.
I'm thinking on how best to utilize you.
In the coming battle, you mean?
Perhaps.
Hello.
Oi.
Constructing my teleporter.
Four. Hello.
Three, two, one.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
So like a spherical
cow.
My barrier is gone.
Nice. Don't forget, you have turrets you can back up into.
Aligning sentry positions.
That won't hurt you.
You're mine now. I'm going in.
My baby's
enemy turret theory.
Touch me.
No holding back.
Okay.
Barrier unsuccessful.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I love the physics on these trees. Whoever decided that needs a raise, dude. That's fucking satisfying. It's probably one of the best, like, Overwatch 2 developments. The wiggle physics on that one tree. Well, it's not the one tree, but I mean, like, the model. Oh my god, he's actually getting fucking sniped.
EMP is almost ready.
No.
I'm under attack.
Isn't quite ready yet.
Enemy turret theory disproven.
It is honestly disgusting that Torb does so much and nobody gives a fuck about how little damage this him does. It's truly upsetting. Amena. Fuck you. No! I'm tilted.
Stop the payload.
Shut up. Why you can blow me? In fact, I encourage it.
I have been turned.
Are you? Show me what you're made of.
Barrier is splintering.
Fucking bitch ass turn.
Barrier is weakened. Destroyed. Always plan on that is a decent position.
Oh, this one doesn't have wiggle physics. Oh, it does. Oh my god.
Unfortunate.
What is that melody?
You have no excuses now.
Nerf this.
Get to cover.
Enemy turret.
Revelations have come to
Yahi. I hope that helps. This is such a cancer spawn.
Enemy turret ahead.
Constructing my teleport. Adjusting turret placement.
Trouble.
Be nourished.
Neutralizing projectile.
Here, have a teleporter.
Creation. Aligning sentry positions.
Later. They can't hurt you.
Thank you.
Many thanks. Enemy turret ahead.
So it's going top left. Hold on, I'm gonna go meet him up there. So hold point for me. Sorry,
placing a turret here.
He's literally just sitting up here getting fucking healed. I actually want to vomit. Hate Torb so much, dude.
I'm under attack.
Nothing can happen.
I will not lose focus. Teleporter manifest. Prakash se jivan. A sip for the parched.
Show them what you can do.
They are taking their time to return.
Oh, I don't know. What the fuck? I swear to God, I thought this would be our map. It's not even your fault, bro. Our team is not helping. Like, they don't take my teleporters.
I finish my
I've never seen them attack anybody in my turrets in my life. Yeah, it is sad.
Receive my aid. Turret materialized.
What's sadder is that he took the time to fucking type it. Like, we don't know. That is sad. I'm about to get so toxic to our team if they're not careful, bro. Oh my god. Ooh. We can't want to do anything. Anything.
A chance to act on my observations.
She's gonna blow!
Nothing gets past me!
Quite an effective placement.
Enemy turret eliminated.
Damn. Oh my god. What will it do for me?
Turret materialized.
Reforming you.
Enemy turret ahead.
Wow, that's crazy.
Sentry in position.
I won't lie to you, Buncey. I do kind of like it when we don't cap all 3 points because that means we get to where it's like fucking sudden death. It guarantees a short match, but it guarantees, like, a pretty good one. Surrender to my will. Because think about it this way, they're fighting to win right now, bro. Of course. There's nothing I could do about that. I should just. I don't know why I walk backwards. If I walk forwards, I'll be safe. 99% of the time, that's literally what fucks me over is I don't walk forward. Imagine knowing what the problem is and still not doing anything about it. Embarrassing. I'm sorry, Fonzie. It seems I don't know how to play ranked either. Hello. It's like you're carrying me. I wouldn't even say GG's to him at that point, bro.
Play of the game.
That was a bad GG. I fucking killed Abraham earlier because, like, we had a teammate that kept DCing. And I said that his Ethernet said GG Ethernet. See if I have any highlights. So one thing you had to suffer through is I watch my highlights and then we go into the deathmatch. You know. Especially after that kind of match, no?
Materialized.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Such a lack of awareness.
Deathmatch.
Arriving at Chateau Gia.
Well, why go fucking tweak out on some people as Moira, and then we'll test our theory. We'll test our hypothesis.
The barrier appears.
I don't have to do anything, cause like, I'm just not gonna lie. Why are they so dry hard?
Now, to begin- Hello.
Well, come suck some health off me, I guess. A little pathetic, Bunsy. No, I'm kidding.
Hello there.
I'm worried be treating Sigma like shit, but then like she ain't doing this. Oh, it's another daddy. Let's see, none of the other matches matter as long as we win this one, because there's another daddy.
We build a new world. Why did you leave your organization?
I could not bear being the man they'd made of me.
How did you know it was the right decision?
I didn't.
Hello.
5, 4,
hello.
3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective. So
reduce your expectations.
Same as the one person who doesn't desert his team.
So like a spherical cow.
Catch these in one.
My barrier is gone. The barrier is weakened.
The objective is now.
No. I love how you went to go fuck with that Winston and then he just immediately jumped on our Hanzo. I did see that. Oh.
I am on my way.
I get the feeling you're not taking me seriously.
Hiya! Nodding off.
Aligning sentry positions. Ascending. Teleporter, take.
No!
Be nourished.
Bro, I love you.
Positioning turret.
The matrix was everything, even though I still died.
Not feeling the music. New revelations have come to light.
I like how his name is truly Ivan. Imagine if we ran into somebody named Truly Amena.
Hi.
Namaste. Prakash se jivan.
Oh my god.
Adjusting turret placement.
I feel invincible.
Surrender to my will.
Someone call?
Fuck you, man.
Placing a turret here. Light drop. Rasta cool guy.
Oh, Basham.
I don't think so.
Get off the stage.
Dude, we just roasted him so bad. I don't think so. Get off the stage.
I get the feeling you're not taking me seriously. Hiya.
Hey.
A taste of
poison. I love how he's fucking up his drums.
Aligning sentry positions.
Not my problem.
Behold my creator. Adjusting turret placement.
That's upsetting.
Scaling up.
Oh, if I get that Winston, that would have been so funny. If I kill Winston, I probably could have killed the whole team.
Oh. With each failure, hello.
Greetings.
A sip for the parched.
I'm under attack.
Yahi Farambas.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, Bunsy.
Big stinger lot.
Who else wants a piece of this objective?
So I promise every time I say that, it has nothing to do with you. I'm just triggered by how little heals I get. I'm triggered by how little heals I get, but also how much, like, damage I don't do. It's honestly fucked up.
Nerf this.
Damn, what the fuck?
All systems.
I'm tilting, I'm tilting. Dude, I'm just mad that that bomb killed me. That was fucked up.
Hello.
Score.
I should have lived. I should have fucking retired. You know, cashed in my Overwatch 401k.
Namaste.
Much lies in store. Let us see to it.
This is such a misuse of my technology.
I'm not typing that. They didn't impress me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Jesus Christ, it's like I have an enthusiasm. It's so funny.
We must correct our mistakes and seize victory.
Wouldn't that mean we're doing good, though?
I have opened the button. Sentry in
a
position.
Taste of poison.
I feel like that would be like a good thing.
The objective is now
party time.
Yeti's bounce.
There is always more to learn.
The fact that I was out damaging a fucking Bastion is kind of funny though.
A cure for all the tales.
Oh, you want to hear this?
Teleporter taking. Aligning sentry positions.
I don't think so.
Constructing my
teleporter. On the move.
Placing a turret here.
Concentrating fire.
Big stuff.
I'll turn it up.
No recovery.
Yeah, it's pulling me at the ceilings. I don't know, man. I would be so fucking fine if people would just realize that Sim needs a pocket. Just pocket me. They'll fucking pocket Soldier, but not me.
Namaste.
I like the direction this is going, but I hate that she's gonna pocket Bastion and not me.
Teleporter manifest.
Advancing up.
Sentry in position.
Bro.
I could use some assistance. Adaptive circuit.
Bastion is kind of a useless teammate.
Breaking ball.
Let's break it.
Yahi param vastavikta hai.
He literally flanked with me and he didn't even fucking do anything when I got slugged. Like I was pressing him so hard.
Someone
That sucks. It's okay. I'm tilted, but only because our fucking healers abandon me constantly. Like, the minute I start doing damage, they fucking disappear. It's crazy. It's crazy. No, I don't want you to have to heal me. I want you to play tank. Don't give me that look. Listen, I want to win just as bad as much as anybody else, but like fucking you want to play tank, I don't want to make you play healer. I'm just fucking tilted that they'll say things and not actively look for solutions. Why do we have to problem solve? Last I check, we have 3 other competent teammates. I was hoping this would be Parisa, but I guess not. I would gladly take Parisa over this map any day.
From imperfection, we build a new world. A Vishkar architect always completes her task to perfection.
I'm on it.
Hello.
Hey. Hello.
Five, four, three, two,
hello.
One. Objective unlocks in 30
system
seconds.
Optimized.
I'm cringing, I'm cringing.
Thanks. Sorry.
Understood.
It's okay. Well, you might as well blue beam me. Listen here, I don't care what Lamar says. I love blue beam mercy.
We are outnumbered.
What's the rush? Objective
unlocked. Constructive
use. Almost every one of those shots we're hitting.
Dynamite app. Barrier's not in good shape.
No.
Don't let them move the barricade.
Motherfucker, it's push map. We're not failing anybody right now. If anything, the fucking map is failing us.
Hello.
This fucking mode is a failure as a fucking, like, concept. I hate it.
They outnumber us. There is no place for you in my.
This mode was made to fucking mock the 6th comp meta.
We have taken the advantage. We must stop them.
Because there's just, like, one little bot that gets forced to, like, push the fucking payload. And they don't do anything unless you're, like, actively looking at them. It's so disrespectful.
The name's Cassidy.
My ultimate ability is ready.
Understood.
It's actually an affront to the 6th comp meta. And nobody can convince me otherwise.
Behold my create. Placing a turret here. Yahi param vastavikta he.
Taking them down.
Nerf this.
Sentry in position.
Do something.
Teleport if you can. Okay, you know what? No, that's fair. That's fair. That's fair. That's fair. That is fair. That is a bob. It's okay.
Hey,
oh my god, you're crazy. Oh my god.
We've taken the robot. Happy to help.
Why is the robot doing that? That's okay. Shut up. I'm literally spawning behind you. Fucking tell me to group up.
To me.
Look, the robot's coming back to us. I hate Kiriko ult because it looks kind of like Torbo. So, like, I never know where to put my feet. Teleport if you can. Oh my god, definitely if you can. I feel bad because I don't trust my tank, but I feel like I should not have to trust my tank. I should have been able to get away from that.
No path is completely certain.
I'm tilted.
My own barricade up.
It's because I'm not trusting him enough, but like fucking how am I supposed to know that I can trust him? I only trust you, Bunsy.
Hello.
Hello.
Nothing gets past me.
Let me help you with that.
Placing a turret here.
I could use a hand.
Oh my god, they actually just all stick to the same place. That's funny.
Just a few steps away from them. Keep pushing. Speeding
up. Adjusting turret placement.
Yucky.
Oh.
bracing shield.
The only thing they did to Sim is make her turrets and her teleporter grow up faster. And then change her orange. They did nothing about her wall. I feel like with everybody doing like I don't know, the damage is like more skewed now. Fucking, especially in like high intensity moments, you would think that they would let me put up my fucking wall faster, but I guess not.
Forward spawn activated.
Being done.
This is a good
teleporter manifested.
Rally to me!
When we screw up,
this is a new turret.
I have flanking on these maps are so hard. Bro.
On my way.
I'll go with you. A chance to act on my observation. Hello.
My ultimate is ready.
Heroes never die. Behold my shield. It was simply
bitch.
What you deserved.
Step right up.
Yes, turret, yes.
If it's a double,
we've got the robot.
Nice, Muncy. The more kills you get as Mercy, the better Abraham's gonna do on his exam tomorrow. I promise you.
Your team is close to the lead. Forward spawn activated.
This ends now.
Initiating defense matrix.
Crusaders!
Yahi param vastavikta he.
Sometimes I still surprise myself.
Robots moving the barricade.
Nice. Too late. We're going hard.
Progress is ours.
Impressive display.
Feels strong. Fates are entwined. The most impressive display.
Understood.
Placing a turret here.
Not today.
Time to get to work.
Wonderful.
There is no need to fight.
No. Ahead.
Teleporter taking.
I fucking hate our tank, bro.
We can't let them progress.
I decide to trust them and I still get burned. Interesting. It makes you wonder why I wouldn't trust them to begin with.
My ultimate
is charging.
No.
No, you don't. Bad guys, take them out.
Oh my god, Sycamon.
A second chance.
You'll fuck get it.
I have opened the bar.
I'm under attack.
It always disappears when I need it.
My ultimate is almost ready.
They're gaining on us.
I'm ready.
Don't let them.
Yes.
I feel like if they leave Sim like this, they need to give her back her fucking infinite teleporter. It's so fucking hard to maneuver with this shit.
Nothing gets past
heroes never die.
Fide Mansuyos and Crusaders!
Step right up.
I feel like a teleporter shouldn't have to be a one way.
They are progressing. We must stop them.
Whatever.
The enemy's taking the lead.
Yahi param vastavikta he.
Got you, bitch.
60 seconds.
Fuck you.
This beep taking the robot.
Thank you.
I'll be waiting if you want to try again.
Teleporter taking shape.
Heading back to the barricade.
Adjusting turret placement.
Special delivery. Come over here. Enemy over here.
Stand behind
me. My favorite pot.
Prakash se jeevan.
Cross that seconds remaining.
No.
A chance to act on my observations.
Overtime.
We are outnumbered. Stay near the robot.
It's
we
all good. I honestly fucking hate these maps. I'll probably play one more and then I will go to bed. Well, hop off Overwatch at least.
Play of the game.
Overwatch is toxic? It's toxic? No. As you can see, Bonsi, like, fucking... No, if I can't play Overwatch, I'm definitely not gonna be able to play Apex. That shit... Sometimes I feel like I'm a normal person, but then I play Apex and that shit makes me feel like I have autism. Like, everything just does not make sense. I could literally be looking at them and I will never fucking see them. Oh my god.
Prepare to attack.
But if you want, we can schedule an Apex session. Just not when I'm super fucking lit and hella tired.
From imperfection, we build a new world. It is good to see you again, Dagartha.
Likewise, Satya. I hope to repay you for your generosity at our temple.
With the wisdom you shared, you already have.
She is so Hello. Sweet.
Hello.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Sim and Zen's relationship is so wholesome.
Fruition comes from within. As does
she's like, stupid robot lecturing me about chaos. And then she spent like some time with them, and then she's like, you're actually pretty cool, bro. She's like, I didn't know you were chill like that. No.
But we are stronger.
Zen actually vibe checks Sim.
Behold my creator. I am taking the objective. Is anyone coming?
Taking pictures with
thank you. Amona, truly. I know Sigma's on you. I'm trying to get the healer though. And now I will try to get Sigma.
I am at the objective. We must take it quickly.
See, now it's easier because this isn't fucking push map. I've got you, bro.
Teleporter taking shape.
Don't even sweat it.
I am strong and brave. Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Mobilizing with the payload.
Greetings.
I could have walked faster than this.
Namaste.
Greetings.
Hey, what's the pay job?
Still watching over you. Adjusting turret placement.
Oh my god.
Damn.
I like how their break's name is literally
No path is completely certain.
I will never rest.
Haven't done he's in a while. Getting rusty.
Why?
Oh, what the fuck? I love how you see the worst res and you're just like, I could do that.
Much better.
That'll tan your hands.
We are outnumbered. Careful.
I just feel like when I die outside of spawn, the chances are very likely the res is gonna still send me back to spawn. It's okay. You're free to pack your stats, I'm just saying.
Distributing turrets. Yahi varam vastavikta hai.
Oh, what's that? You didn't kill Lucio's ult? That's interesting. I'm 80% regen right now. Holy shit. Holy shit. No! It is so uncomfortable to see Sim's health bar completely full of regen, but like very little actual health. She was like 180 and like the one health was like my actual home. I'm sorry.
It's
oh. And that still kills me, okay? Don't even think about it. I know what you're looking at. Don't even think about it.
Hello.
Meet your
fate. I literally yelled sniper right behind her and she didn't say anything. Oh, and she still fucking caps me? That's hilarious.
They have superior Anna checking in.
Zarya, ready for duty.
I finished my project.
Help me. The payload stopped.
Turret materialized.
Disrupting.
Payload secured. Let's move.
Agon, Pagatom,
Nasadan. Bomu, Skurasha!
They have us outnumbered.
Activating healing stream.
I'm so glad the cactus caught that for me. An actual Californian moment.
It's go time.
Failure comes new perspective.
Oh. Headshot.
Why?
Your end is within my reach.
The way is clear. Moving the payload.
I require assistance.
Positioning turret.
Oh my god, of course.
Keep this moving. You cannot escape me.
God forbid I survive.
I'm sorry.
60 seconds.
I literally died beaming the Zarya. She was fully charged and I was fully charged and we're just beaming each other. Less toxic than the Widow headshotting me though. That shit was fun. This is just a fucking very tilted knife for me. I don't know. Oh my god, thank you.
Let's kick this up a notch.
Oh, I'm actually just trash. No, Anna, they're the other way. No. She's like fucking trying to heal our team with her back to the sniper. That's okay. We got it pretty far. Look, we got it to 76.
Score 1-0. Switching sides.
Maybe one day I'll learn how to play some.
Select your hero.
why am I lobby free? That's fucking funny. Your lobby, my lobby. Oh.
From imperfection, we build a new world.
What have you been up to?
Oh, you know, surviving. Doing much better now that you aren't feeding her scraps all the time.
Oh.
Understood.
Hello. Namaste. No city in the world can compare to Utopia.
What the fuck?
One. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
The fight is imminent.
That's how you know they have a fast internet connection, is when they can do that. They do that shit on purpose.
Adjusting to the placement.
The barrier unsuccessful.
Behold my creation. Positioning turret.
Hold it. Double efficient design.
Thank you. This is what they get for doing that.
Precision and control. Yes.
Raksha pranali samrigat.
They're showing off. They're showing off.
Hello.
I'm not thinking it's creep lobby anymore.
Barrier initialized.
Not distributing turrets.
Barrier is near. My barrier is gone.
Enemy spotted.
Heroes never die.
Damage. You need this.
Oh my god. Hold on, I got fucking shot down by Hanzo.
I will not lose focus.
Can't buck that off.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
I'm tilted. No.
My ultimate ability is ready.
I'm under attack.
Teleporter manifested.
Too harder. Oh, DC harder.
It's hard.
Placing a turret here.
Draw.
What the fuck?
It's Hanu.
He died.
This gotta burn you.
I finish my project's greetings.
Ah, a revelation was within my reach.
Why the fuck do we have so many ults?
Its
destination. What?
Oh my god!
Defeat. Play of the game.
Oh my god. Well, if I just land on mouse and keyboard, what the fuck? Well, anyway, good night, Bunce.
Why did it have to end on that?
I know, right? It's okay.
And what is it with them? Like, I hate when they do the whole free thing, because it's like, you already know you're gonna win. You just stop.
I know, right? I should get banned. Eventually. Good night, Bunce.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Good night.
We'll play Apex another time.
Okay.
Good night.